She's actually the suspect in a series of deaths where the victims all bled out. So far, her name and face have been kept out of the media.